There you are sending a very significant message. It's a signal of trust and a vote of confidence for the Greek economy.